And what I've really loved about this tour, for a lot of it, is the fact that Martin has become a completely different kind of performer on stage. When he straps a guitar on and when he wants to, he does some great things and just has fun up there. And I don't no longer feel like it's kind of like, this might sound arrogant, but whatever, like the kind of the Dave Gahn show, you know?
I think one of the things that's always a bit weird, you know, when you're stuck behind the keyboard, it's very hard sometimes to look that hip. And obviously with the guitar, you can move and you can look cool. And some, I think Martin enjoys the fact that he's got a guitar rather than standing behind a keyboard.
Funnily enough, I don't really have guitar idols. You know, I was thinking about that only the other day. I was playing Even Serpents Shine by the Only Ones. And I thought the guitarist really sounded fantastic. And that's the first time I've thought that about any guitarist for ages.
Thank you. us. A shame upon the universe, it knows its lines, it's warriors. It sucks you in and drags you down to where there is no hallowed ground, where holiness is never found. Oh! Paying debt to karma, your body for a living. Watch your tick won't kill you, but care for what you're giving. Feeling the love. I said, are you feeling the love?